My girlfriend is vegan.
Especially with him being dairy.
And you really couldn't tell the difference. You really couldn't. I forgot what it was. It was some kind of chocolate mousse, but it was with avocado.
When my wife was pregnant, I ate, told you, avocado and chocolate. I used to go to the store at midnight and wake up one noon.
I like milk. How gross is that?
Milk?
Yeah, I wanted like gallons of milk. Can you do the rest?
Not me.
Can you pull it out?
Not me.
No.
Hand it to somebody else.
Sorry. That was so inappropriate.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I definitely won't be a nasty opening of the wine bottle. I knew that motherfucker wasn't sober.
Yeah, right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He opened a bottle of wine.
Uh-oh.
He gonna take it back and drink it.
They're gonna have some more.
I didn't know. I was like,
exactly. You opening a bottle of wine.
Exactly.
Where's my microphone? I was so confused as to why you were so adamant that you couldn't do it. I was like.
No, and that's something.
Because people are going to see it and think I'm drinking.
I understand. I completely understand now. I just was like,
and then next thing they'll say is, oh, he's doing crack too. Gotta be. Trust me, they go that way with me.
I have friends too, you know, they just.
I gotta protect myself when that comes. Jesus Christ. Where are my pants going?